I think it's a godsend blessing.
Emily Hicks can't contain her excitement. A new addition arrives at the 84-year-old's home in Hopewell. An army of volunteers installing a bridge to the outside world.
I fall so much and I need it in bed.
It's a streamlined wheelchair ramp. What used to take a day or two to install now rises in just a few hours.
Thank God for people like them, Project Home.
The modular ramp design is Joe Detzer's creation.
We do it in stages.
Built in a warehouse and delivered in sections.
Each takes about half a day.
Joe has installed hundreds of ramps for the nonprofit Project Homes since 1998.
Oh, you've got to put yourself in their shoes.
The ramps help people with disabilities live a normal life, an issue close to the 68-year-old's heart. The Army veteran was diagnosed with early-onset Parkinson's disease in his early 30s, not long after being exposed to Agent Orange serving in Vietnam.
That was pretty devastating.
This veteran, who must use a walker, says giving up in the face of physical challenges was never an option.
I've been told I'm pretty stubborn and wanting to get things done.
Many of the clients that we serve have been on the waiting list for a while.
Project Homes' Ann McNeil says Joe has revolutionized the wheelchair program.
When Joe started actually working with groups to install this ramp, the ramp production doubled.
Joe contends building the ramps has kept the effects of Parkinson's at bay.
It's helped me get through a lot of the difficult times.
Joe definitely fits the bill of being a hero.
Joe says, who knew? A few nails, some wood, and a hammer could make such a difference in his life.
Yeah.
And others, like Emily Hicks.
A great deal of satisfaction, a real charge to see people's reactions.
He's a very driven man and very kind man, and he has one of the biggest hearts I know.